windy out here today, folks.
Just overnight, we had a storm. Here comes a northerly wind. I mean, it's ripping. All I'm going to do today, I'm going to try to cast net some bait, maybe a crab or two, and go back to the bridge, try to catch a black drum. But it's kind of nice out, actually. Get back to you. Well, I'm under the bridge. This is the first bite I've had since I've been here. I think it's a blue. I think it's a bluefish. I think he's a blue. Blue, blue, blue. Yep. Big old pretty bluefish. Big old pretty bluefish. First blue I've caught in a long time. All down. Here we go. We're free to go. Well, this be Thursday. I don't know what the date is. October. October 10th. 2013, I'm going to try to get out to the jetty again. I'm going to try to cast net some bait. I've got a little bit of frozen bait back here. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. First fish of the day, folks. I don't think it's a red. Might be a catfish. Yeah. Caught a catfish by the butt. I caught a catfish by the butt. Daggone. First fish of the day is a blasted catfish. I caught that sucker by the butt. Oh, I don't like it. Get off my bait. Well, I'm drifting here. Either a shark, another big old catfish. I don't think it's a flounder. Feel like a shark. That'd be nice if it was a red. They eat a slot. Sure not fighting like a red though. Ooh, I almost saw him. Almost saw him. Just a little flash. Another little flash. Oh, it's a big old gaff topsail. I mean, a big one. Look at that. He is huge. My word, my word. My word, Howard. Oh, man, oh, man. Did you cut my hand? Look at the size of that thing. I almost feel like taking him home and trying him out. He is every bit 23 inches long. Yeah, I hear you, big fella. Whoa. There you go. Little big old slimy thing, you. Look what he did to my hook. Got it all slimed up. Supposed to be good to eat. I can't get past the slime. All right, finally hooked into something here at the docks. I've been watching tarpon all around me, big ones. And I thought I was getting bites, but what it was all these great big mullet hit my line. Those tarpon are chasing them. This could be a good fish. This could be a one to get the skunk out of the boat if I can get him up here. Well, it's not a catfish. And it is a catfish. Daggone! That's three catfish today. Kind of windy today, but it's pretty nice. You can see I'm in my t-shirt, I'm not sweating. Sun's not out. Here, Mr. Big Jack. Yeah, Mr. Big Jack. Like I said, you're going back, Jack. Pretty good little bite on this live finger mullet. I think he's still down there. Yeah. That's a nice red fish. There we go, we got him. I think it is a red. Oh. Daggone. My, my. I don't know what this is, but it's one of the little shiners. I had to move because I wasn't getting anything up there by the end of the jetty. It's not a big piece of bait. It's not a big hook. Little one-oh hook. Just trying to get some mangroves. We'll see. We'll see. Goodness. Feels like it's too big, whatever it is. Kind of like to get him out here, away from my other line, away from the rocks, and not lose him. This pole here. Oh, it's a big red. Looks like a great big red. A bigger than slot, big red. We'll see. Strong son of a gun, that's for sure. Alright, alrighty. Yep, I think I can officially say the skunk is out of the boat.